Welcome back to my channel. My name is Mosley and today I have another mask review for you all. And today is not something I got from Walmart. It's actually I got it from online. It's a Korean mask. This Korean mask is called Papa Recipe Bombee Honey Mask. So that's the name of it. And friend. So this mask, I have heard so many good things about it, like a ton. Everyone has used it, liked it. So I decided, you know what, I'm gonna try it because I heard it's so good. I want to see what is good about it. And so I got it online. I think it's $3 or $2.50 or something. So it's not overpricey. And this is pretty much all in Korean at this part, and this part is in English, so I just read that through, and basically it just tells you what's in it. And I think the main things, or like the most important ingredient in this, the ingredient, it should be the Bombee honey. So it should be like something either smells like honey, or like it just has like the things would make your skin feel like honey, I don't know. And the mask says the mask would nourishes and moisturize the skin with honey propolis extract. So it sounds very interesting, and no further ado, I'm gonna put in a clip with me putting on this mask, and there we go. Okay, so now I'm just gonna open this mask, this Papa Recipe Bombee Honey Mask, and that's what it is. I'm opening it up. The instruction just tell you to remove film and apply mask over cleansed skin, which I already done, and leave on for 20 to 30 minutes. And gently pat into skin to absorb the residue. So here it's open up. Looks like that. Okay, so now I'm gonna talk about how I felt about it. My first instant thought in my mind is like, oh my god, this stuff smells great. It smells wonderful. It smells like honey. It really smells like liquid honey in a pack. So I really liked it. It's not over fragrance. It's not like too strong that I can't breathe at all. It has that little scent to it, but after you put it on your face for like 2 minutes or 3 minutes, you don't feel it anymore. So I would say that's good. And also, I have to say that mask is really thin. It's so thin that it covers my face perfectly. I have no air bubbles on my face at all. And the edge of it, if you can see in the video, actually it's slightly bigger than my face. And here I have to say my face is not small. My face is a little bit over than the average size that people have. So I think that's a very good signal to tell you that mask is really big enough to cover up every single piece of skin on your skin, on your face. So yeah, I really liked it. And after putting it on 20 minutes, it says in the instruction it's 20 to 30 minutes. I put on 20 minutes just in case it's gonna be really, really dry. It did not get dry. After 20 minutes, I still squeezed the mask after I taken it off. I still got a handful of serum out of it. So I have to say that mask is really amazing. And I didn't film the clip after I took out the mask. I revisit the packaging, the leftover. I poured it over. I still got around 3 to 5 milligram, that kind of, or millimeter, that much of serum. So you definitely get enough amount of serum. And I put them on my neck, I put them on my arm, in my hand. That thing just feels super good. And after I massage it in my skin, it actually absorbs really quick. But it's still, after I massage it in, it's not the kind of serum you put it on, it disappears totally. It's the kind of serum you massage in it, it still feels kind of tacky. So after that, I kind of washed my face, and then I just slightly washed it without like further any like rubbing or anything. I just rinsed it with water and still have a little bit of residue. I just used my Witch Hazel toner and to take it off, and then put on my eye cream and my other moisturizer. And this is my current skin condition. I have to say it's very moisturized because recently I've not been drinking a lot of water, and I've been using the kind of moisturizer that help you to cure your acne, so they're very drying. I have to say, after putting that on, it really helped me to feel my skin. They're soft, it has this bouncy, I don't know, like it just feels soft, it feels moisturized, it did whatever it says on the packaging. So I have to say, I really like this mask, and yeah, that's all for today's video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment below, or subscribe to my channel. And if you have interest in other mask reviews, please visit my channel for other kind of reviews. And yeah, that's it, and see you next time, bye!